So as you can see, the position of my first frame, which is indicated by this green rectangle as the keyframe was placed on the very first frame of this panel, has moved quite a bit by the time it gets to the second frame, which is indicated by this red rectangle. And in fact, if we click on the second keyframe and look at the tool properties panel for that keyframe, we can see that there's been a movement on the vertical and horizontal axes, as well as along the Z axis, so there was a truck in, as well as for the camera angle. So instead of recreating this entire camera movement for another panel, we can copy these keyframes quickly and paste them on another panel. So with this panel selected, and it's selected just by virtue of having the playhead somewhere on this panel, you can click on this icon here in the tool properties panel, the copy camera from selected panels, or you can go to the top menu and select camera, copy camera from selected panels. Then you can move your playhead across to select a different panel and click on the button right beside, which is the paste and fit camera on selected panels button, or you can go back to the top menu and select camera, paste and fit camera on selected panels. And as you can see, the two keyframes have been pasted. And if we scroll the playhead back and across, we can see that the camera motion has been pasted on this panel.